I called in Mr. Bates, and I think perhaps he feels himself a bit overwhelmed, Michael. He runs the Knutsford Equitation, and following him is Friar John MacDonald Smith, and there, back in the green, who has been in May Day about many hundreds of years. Not this the Jack in the Green, but the Jack in the Green Quarter. Then will be the Tatton Park rural tradition. And I think they go to enormous trouble to make it look authentic. And it's wonderful. And they bought a tower with it, which is something I wouldn't particularly think was all that easy. And there's a calf there too. So you are the man, we do appreciate it.
I'm just doing it half. Just to do it half. Yes, exactly. Yes.
Following that, the village wedding. This is one of the most in the whole procession. And there's a bride and groom, best man and ushers. And bridesmaids, so it's perfect in everything. After that, we have a country bluebells, poppies, blackberries, lilac, marigold, camellia, peony. Cherries, petals, snowdrops, crocus, butterflies, ladybirds, apple, sweet peas, sweet scented stock, tulips, hydrangeas, garden insects, and country garden ladies. Now I've got to make an apology. What I thought was a calf is actually a goat. I'm so sorry. And you're also carrying a hen. So that's wonderful. What seems to be land army here. Three very good. Polly put the kettle on. Both Mary had a little lamb. Polly had a dolly. King of Spain, his Muppet, Mary, quite a tree of the sunflower. Ring of roses. The woman in wore a boy come out to play. Mother Hubbard, Pinky, Tommy Tucker, Boy Blue, Tom the Piper's son. A sailor went to CCC. The Snow Queen, Beauty, Old MacDonald and his farm, Chisholm Fairies, Cinderella and her sister, Prince Charming, Alice in Wonderland, the Mad Hatter, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, Frumptious, Caractacus Potts, Jeremy Potts, Grandpa Potts, Thatcher, Orphans, Riding Hood, Snow White, Dorothy Man, the Lion and the Scarecrow, Glinda the Good Witch of the North, Wicked Wit, and Captain Hook and his pirates. Now. Then behind them came Morris dancers. They've been coming in procession for quite a long time. Northern. Are you running out of pirates? Done very, very well. We'll be seeing that bit later on in Q before for that. Very warm. Oh, and I love the suffragettes. Oh, nice and so in keeping. wonderful.
Dancing and entertaining.
all the way around in the procession just now. Are you the Manchester? Yes? Chester Morris man? I hope so. Right. Well, you look different. Stationery house window in Knutsford itself, you'll see displayed the 1927 crown, which is of a different era, and belonged to Florence Garner.
They are totally mine! He told you!
Don't they look nice in the sunset? Here come the heralds. And Maid Marian, nobleman, Robin Hood, ladies' maids, Will Scarlet, foresters, Lord Chamberlain and Judge, the yeoman of the guard. Lovely horses, aren't they? And you all look so pretty. Well, not the boys, of course, but the girls as well, they. And the ladies walking with them. So fabulous, your costumes are beautiful. And I can see the crown bearer and the scepter bearer. And here going past me now is the May Queen herself. Looking lovely and fresh and sweet as the May Queen should. Ladies in waiting, lovely too. In fact, all the court is shining and beautiful, just right for a day like this. The May Queen is alighting from a beautiful carriage, and we were walking round towards the throne to a piece of music that belonged especially to the May Day. And they will process round, so that will be lovely to see, won't it? I can see somebody going past me with a bucket. So if he comes past you, throw him some money, won't you? Is it a carriage? A lot easier when you think of getting out of a car. Very hot day.
Okay.
So that's wonderful, isn't it?